गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ योर प्रोज अ गर्ल विथ अ बास्केट रिटन बाय विलियम सी डॉगलस। इंट्रोडक्शन टू द लेसन। विलियम सी डॉगलस द ऑथर ऑफ दिस लेसन वॉज अ जज ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑफ द USA। ही विजिटेड इंडिया इन 1950। At the time, India was in the grip of the refugee problem. Millions of people, poor and homeless refugees had been coming to Pakistan to settle down in India. The author of this lesson came across the children of such refugee at a रेलवे स्टेशन। ही माइन्यूटली शॉ द पॉवर्टी एंड स्ट्रगल ऑफ दिस रिफ्यूजी चिल्ड्रेन एंड वॉज हाईली इम्प्रेस्ड विद द सेल्फ रेस्पेक्ट ऑफ ए यंग ऑफ 9 years एट द रेलवे प्लेटफॉर्म। द राइटर विलियम सी डॉगलस डिस्क्राइब्स द ड्रामेटिक सिचुएशन इंसिडेंटली came about between the little girl and his own self at a railway station in India. Summary of the lesson. The journey of the author. The author was going from New Delhi to Bareilly in train. His train stopped at all the stations. He saw platforms packed with people. The author talked to the English knowing people to know their views. He also enjoyed the sight of the Ganga, the jungles, the monkeys and the villages. The refugee children. At one station, a group of young refugee children gathered around the author. They were selling hand-woven reed baskets. After the formation of Pakistan, about 90 lakh people had to leave their property, occupation, etc. There and they came to India for beginning a new life here. These refugees were without home, money and occupation. They were very poor. They could not earn enough to feed themselves properly. Therefore, the children gathered around the author to sell their handmade baskets. The beautiful girl of 9 years. The author bought many handmade baskets from those refugee children. Just then he saw a beautiful girl of 9 years with a lovely basket too. Sell. With tears in her eyes, she pleaded with the author in a heart-moving voice to buy her basket. The author had already bought a number of baskets. His arms were full. The self-respecting behavior of the girl. The author did not want any more basket, yet he wanted to help the girl. He therefore did not buy her basket but put a few coins in her basket by way of charity. The girl could not tolerate it. She was poor, but she was not a beggar, she quickly returned the money to the author. At last, he had to buy her basket in order to help her. The impression on the author. The author was very much impressed by the self-respecting behavior of the poor little girl. He got an idea of the warm soul of India from the little refugee girl. Okay, thanks. Goodbye, children.